Welcome to tutorial point. In this video we will see how can we take differentiation in MATLAB. To take differentiation in MATLAB we have to write command diff f comma x. The diff f comma x function is used to obtain the symbolic ordinary derivative of the expression f with respect to x. For example, we have a function x square. Take the derivative of x square, first of all we define x, so we will write, now we will take differentiation of x square. So differentiation of x square with respect to x is 2x. Let we have another function sine x. Now we'll take the derivative of sine x with respect to x. So we'll write, diff sine x comma x. So differentiation of sine x with respect to x is cos x. When there is more than one variable, the function commutes the partial derivative. For example, if we have a function sine xy and we have to take the derivative of sine xy with respect to x, we have to write, first of all we have to define x and y, so we will write now we'll take the derivative of sine xy with respect to x. So we'll write diff sine xy comma x. So derivative of sine xy with respect to x is y cos xy. Higher derivative can be obtained by successive application of diff command. For example, we have a function x cube. We have to take second derivative of x cube with respect to x. So we have to write, first of all we will define x. Now we will take second derivative of x cube with respect to x. Diff So second derivative of x cube with respect to x is 6x. The mixed second partial derivative can be calculated as, if we have a function y x cube, so we have to write, first of all we will define x and y. Now we will take partial derivative of y x cube with respect to x, then with respect to y. So we have to write diff y x cube comma x comma y. So first function y x cube take the derivative with respect to x, then with respect to y. So the answer is 3x square.